to realize this great social ideal is the work of education and organization. The working classes must be aroused. They must be made to hear the trumpet call of solidarity, economic solidarity, and political solidarity. One great all-embracing industrial union, and one great all-embracing political party, and both revolutionary to the cause, two hearts with but a single soul. The modern fuel of production must belong to those who made use of it, whose freedom, yea, whose very lives depend upon it. 100 years ago, the collective ownership of the individual tool would have been absurd. Today, the private ownership of the collective tool is a crime. This crime is at the foundation of every other that fits the society. And from its subtellers